I attended a feng shui master talk and realized that each Chinese zodiac sign has its own lucky color. So, I would dress up my family members according to their lucky colors during Chinese New Year. And since then, it has been our family tradition.
Actually, it's not really a tradition, it's like a...
more like an instruction.
Yeah. She will usually give us a few auspicious colors to choose from. Then we shop based on those colors.
But if none of those colors are like suitable for our taste, we wear it somewhere hidden.
Yeah, or like socks.
Yeah.
Well, at least the kids get to choose what clothes to wear. I don't even have a choice.
Everything has to be auspicious on the first day of Chinese New Year for Mom, like including our food.
I love auspicious things during Chinese New Year, and I would decorate my house with flowers and auspicious things all over.
Actually, we really look forward to the fun traditions we have every Chinese New Year, because it's such a great way for our family to bond together.